Good evening, everyone. Rain falling in Bridgeview, Illinois, about a 30-minute drive from downtown Chicago, as TFC know it is now or never if they're going to climb up the Eastern Conference standings. Chicago Fire making a number of changes from their defeat last weekend, although they played a very strong lineup in midweek in their U.S. Open Cup win against Louisville.
Yeah, strong lineup during the week, but 8 changes from that last MLS game against Dallas, a 3-1 loss. Katai into the center apart. Edwards comes in from that trade with Montreal Impact. And Schweinsteiger and Bronico will hold the base of that midfield in the absence of Dax McCarty.
The big news for Toronto FC is the return to the starting lineup for Jozy Altidore, his first MLS appearance since March.
Yeah, I'm sure they're delighted to have him back, especially Sebastian Giovinco, to try and create that formidable partnership that's been so successful for TFC in recent years. It's a bit more like the TFC side we're used to, look. A lot of quality, and they're going to play in that 3-5-2 formation.
He's on that familiar left side today. This is Ashton Morgan picking it up. And appeals for a handball there are given as it went off the arm of Kapelhoff as it was flipped through there by Ashton Morgan. No goals so far as Giovinco steps up and curls it wide. Sanchez was scrambling across goal, but Giovinco unable to hit the target. In that Canadian Championship game, Morrow able to get back to his feet as the referee waits play on here. Now Altidore. It's Marky Delgado, pulls it back in for Justin Morrow, lets it roll for Altidore, and it deflects off Kapelhoff, I think, behind for a corner. Before these two tied 2-2 back in April at BMO Field, TFC had won 6 in a row against the Fire. Bit of space here for this one to be brought forward, Bronico, and he'll have a shot at goal. Delgado was chasing back to try and get a foot in, might just have done enough there to put Bronico off a little bit. Fed in here towards Diego Campos, and the challenge from Delgado wins it back.
Fantastic challenge from Delgado, had to make it, totally committed.
Here's an opportunity for Giovinco, cutting inside on Kapelhoff. Giovinco! A fabulous finish from Sebastian Giovinco. The game needed a moment of magic, and the Italian provides it as TFC take the lead just after halftime. Edwards, nice turn from Raheem Edwards, and then Morrow giving a tug of the shoulder there as Edwards tries to get away. And that's a free kick against Justin Morrow. Edwards did ever so well. Katai standing over this free kick. Katai with a decent ball in. It's played back across goal, and Nikolic heads it in to make it 1-1 just after the hour. His 10th goal of the season. Osorio again, but Chicago get there, and then picked up here by Marky Delgado. Delgado through the middle, it's Jonathan Osorio here. Sanchez defends it, but it comes back for Osorio, and TFC back in the lead immediately. Jonathan Osorio's incredible goal-scoring season continues. His 7th now in the league. This is Haglund. Vasquez finds Bradley. Back into the path of Victor Vasquez. Bit of space here for Vasquez to carry it forward. And the shot straight towards Sanchez in the end. Vasquez is hurt. Inside the final 90 seconds or so. Vasquez still down on the edge of the box. Vanderweel with a foot in, and that should just about be it here. It's kept in play on the far side. No, it's not now. Toronto FC with a 2-1 win in Chicago, and after 6 matches without a victory, they have won. Sebastian Giovinco and Jonathan Osorio with the goals.